Hi there, Cynic Placebo here. This is the fourth installment, right? This is actually the fifth installment, I believe, of the Darksiders episodes. So go back and watch the others if you haven't seen them yet, or if you want, you can jump in right here. Previously, we played Crisis, and again, this is for the Pushing 40-Bit Gaming podcast, where I, Cynic Placebo, and my friends ClipperX and Frostico play through a bunch of our backlog games, specifically with a focus on single player, and we encourage you to play them with us, and then we'll review them and we'll talk about them in our podcasts and see which ones hold up. Not that we'll just be playing older games, we'll play some newer games too, but just a great way for us to play through these games that we've had for forever. We've been collecting them and we just haven't had time to play them, and so we're going to get through them. We're going to play through our backlog, and we hope you join us. All right, without further ado, let's jump into the game. Again, I'm wearing more knitwear from my sister. She is the blue shell from Mario Kart, if you recognize that. Previously, I wore Bowser and Mushroom. She gave a few of those Starfest, but they're fun though. I like them. Now that when it gets cold, I start to put them on a lot. Alright, so Darksiders, when we last left off, I had just taken a ludicrous amount of time to beat a boss level. But then I was able to take the sword, give it to the statue, which unlocked this door, which I'm assuming is going to lead to the Bat Queen. But we'll see if that's accurate or not. My mic's a little far away, let me pull that closer. There we go. This is quite the staircase. Did a good job with the rain though, like the way that it's just reflecting off the edge of these stairs. That's fun. Alright, is this the Bat Queen? It's gotta be the Bat Queen. If not, this level is crazy huge long.
Reduce the horsemen to common assassins. Or has Samael bought your loyalty? Because if you are for sale, Rider, perhaps we can strike a deal.
You won't like my terms.
Oh, that's right, I wanted to switch the charms on my weapons, but I'm not sure I can. I was gonna switch the power to be on my sword,
you should have
the
reading
to be on my sheath.
Such a pity.
Probably die there, but all right. Is there a chest over here with some health in it? No, nothing. And there it goes. All right. So clearly, I mean. I know what I'm supposed to do. I need to put the sticky bombs on her, and I need to explode her. Oh, come on, let me skip the cutscene. There we go. There we go. I just don't like the aiming mode in this game. Oh. back up from her when she's gonna wake up. Where'd she go?
This will not end well for you, Crossman. How I'm almost dead. I'm not prepared to save. Well, that wasn't so good. Guess I could use my spikes under her when she's here. But really, I need to just need to get the sticky bombs to explode with that. Past that. I mean, I seem to be dodging the way I would expect, but maybe I just have to, Oh, dang. Maybe I can intercept that? I was trying to find a better way to do this, and instead all I did was make it worse. Hasn't been my favorite battle, but
I think I gotta come up with a better strategy is really what it is. And we see. My aiming is not great. I wonder if this is where I should have keep her in the mouse, but...
This will not end well for you, horseman.
Where'd he go? Dodge this stuff. Maybe it's just that I have to get her to explode before she can get me.
You should have considered my offer. Such a pity.
This is gonna get fast enough as we ever. Okay, so I just gotta wait longer before I dodge, it looks like. I got that on you. Okay. So I think before I was thinking that I had to get it to ground fire, or light it on fire. But I just have to get a good touch of both, and it's enough. Whoa, alright. So apparently last time I just didn't get the quick time event fast enough. Alright. Slow and steady wins the race, I guess. It's not exciting though. Especially for a hack and slash. Alright. Again, this seems to be working slowly, but... very slowly. from last time anyway. Chopper? That didn't work. Maybe I'm not hitting B at just the right moment, so it's like I can knock out Crunch as soon as something else. To the side, so I don't know. Maybe she's just got a lot of health and I can't tell. It's one thing, I do prefer the hack and slashes where you at least have some idea of how hurt they are, right? Like, battle, but it's not like epic. Once you figured out the couple tricks, which I can keep it going. Sure, that there's a little more variance, but you know, maybe I'm doing something wrong. Maybe I'm supposed to be meleeing more. Maybe I'm supposed to get in close and block. I don't see any more sticky bombs. I mean, it looks like I'm doing that right. I'm not gonna hurt, but. They don't seem to be doing much. I'm trying to get into like make a killer or something, because I don't know how else to deal with this. Am I supposed to hit that faster? Doesn't pulsate. To wear her down is one thing, so I don't want to end up doing this battle again. Yeah, I mean, it feels like I'm stuck in a loop here. There's no visual indication that I'm progressing, that I'm wearing her down. See anything on the sidelines I seem to be missing. this slow. Start to the best. This is boring. Like, I don't want to keep fighting her for an hour. If all I'm supposed to be doing is exactly what I'm doing, right? Bowser gets faster or turns red, so you have an idea that you're like on the right track. I mean, I guess she's attacking me, so maybe that's evidence enough. There needs to be better visual indications that something's happening. As it is, that's just infuriating. It's taking forever. Man, vicious. Just kill her. Don't rip her wings off.
Do it! Tear out her heart while she still lives. I want to hear her scream.
I am one of the chosen. I can grant your every wish.
Can you restore the balance?
No wonder Samael wants this thing. It's coursing with power. You really think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your
end? This guy sounds like the Joker in Batman. Small Samael requires this item of power, arcane energy, to unlock access to the Black Throne. Ooh, I got another health skull. That's helpful. Okay, backtrack. I was worried I had to go back through that whole same place.
Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
It's always interesting for actors,
speak
right?
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond.
I'm assuming they record the voices
first. I use them
to
get about, and for a price,
the
so can you.
What do you want, Voldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed.
All right.
Oh. Samael will be pleased.
All right.
The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
All right. Serpent holes. That's what I thought he said. All right. Okay, so holes. Got it.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Ooh, that's kind of cool.
Let me know if I can help you.
Alright, well, I like the ricochet thing.
Let me know if I can help you.
I mean, I want all this stuff, but it's hard to know what I should get first, second, third, huh?
Please take your time.
Well, I definitely been using this a lot, so let's get this guy.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
I could get another.
As wise as you are powerful.
Okay. Block counter increases the damage of this attack when I block. That's nice.
Please take your time.
The scythe, a multi-hit flurry, leaping buzzsaw attack. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Reaper blade. Ooh,
it's hard to know
what I should do though. Let's get this guy.
You drive too hard a bargain, friend.
And
you are as wise as you are powerful.
Okay, so right bumper. Alright, do I lose the serpent hole? Ooh, that's cool. I do like that. That's cool. Right bumper X. Pierce a hole in. Alright, well, where should I go through your serpent hole here? I guess I want to go to Samael, but can I remember how to do that? That's the question. I guess that's the closest, or is that the closest? Oh, I can't go there yet. Alright. It's gotta be this one, right? Not the best map. I mean, I like they're marking where the location is, but it might be nice if they marked where the nearest serpent hole to that location is. It's a cool place, though. Ooh, nice. I like that. Sorry, I'm trying out this. Scalding Gallows. That seems like the right place. Nice.
I trust that she suffered.
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle.
What obstacle?
That must be removed. Ulthane. One of the old ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, Bilth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
I don't feel like I'm tracking all of the characters in this.
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's strings.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger.
The problem is that, like, everybody's opinion of some sort, so it's really hard to track who you care about.
Get out. You must release it, or a puppet, you'll remain.
Like, if they're trying to make me decide right here, like, I don't know who to decide with. I don't care well enough. Okay, looks like they decide for me.
You are reborn!
Does this mean I can go into my special form?
What was that?
The horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment, I saw one who would stand alone against the Destroyer's army.
Ooh, I got my Chaos form back. All right. So it eats up that, and how do I regenerate it is the question. Does it just recharge over time? Unsure. Doesn't look like it's recharging. Maybe it recharges or kills. Because, I mean, the Chaos form is cool, but, like, I gotta know how to work it. That move, that's a good one. Dash chop. Reminds me of Zelda, actually. Alright, let's see. I want to aim at that. Alright. Ooh, I can shoot birds. So I need 10 of those. That's quite a few. Oh, really? They give you health, huh? Alright, maybe I can get through one of these now. Sometimes you want to bounce them back, so they're not right next to you, but... Alright, so plus are good. I'm glad to finally have some new moves, because it was getting a little tedious there with the same set of moves every time. Alright, we're set. It's only 35 minutes in. As long as we don't get to a level where I die like 12 times in a row. Which, you know, I would never do. I never horribly fail at levels over and over again. Boomer! Oh, I totally darted away. Yeah. Alright. I don't understand what's hitting me. Followed me around. I bet I can block that with my. Alright. At least I don't have to destroy that again. That's something. You got your flying blades down there. You're gonna like take off. All right, what am I gonna throw this at? Oh, or is it that since the wind is blowing up, I can float here? Well, only one way to find out. Doesn't look like it makes me float. I take the corners carefully. Now we're going to start the generator. Turn the That's fun. I like these environments, especially the ones with the moving pieces. Alright, now I gotta ride all the way around. It's good though, I mean, it throws you off kilter. Whoa, why can't I see? Whew. Camera rigged out there for a second. Is that it? Oh, that's where I was supposed to go, and I lost it because of the stupid camera. Alright, well, we'll have to go around again. I think I got too close to the wall, and so the camera kind of went crazy. Luckily, it moves rather quickly. Yeah, huh? anything? No doors. Okay. Just making sure. Ow! Oh, I don't like that guy. Can I just leave him? Because that guy killed me last time. Do they follow me out here, you think? Oh, they don't. Alright, cool. 41 minutes? Ah, I got a little more time. Why not? Let's see if we can figure out how to kill one of these guys without getting wrecked. Ow. Seriously, Heather. I guess I didn't hit B, so let's try that. I just keep stunning him like this. Gotta apply constant pressure then, it looks like. It's so weird that it like gives me health. Alright. Got my chaos form back if I need it. Any treasure chest down here? Could be, I can't tell. Like, what's that? Guess that's an invisible-ish thing that's gonna happen later. Ooh, I can swim. Ooh. Again, that I just get a little bit of a Mario 64 vibe when I go into the water like this. Oh. There's electric eels. Zombies somewhere. Where are you at, zombies? Maybe I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I took a little side turn, possibly. Oh, looks still rightish. Well, let's see what's over there, huh? Before we try to cross the water again. With the scary eels. I do like this level design though, it's different than the other ones. Water greatly helps, I think. Here. Nothing really? It just looks like they were protecting something, so I assumed it would be like a treasure chest, but maybe it's just you're meant to accidentally fall down there from above, and then instantly you're in battle.
Huh.
honking my horn to get this new ninja star. Let's see. How can I equip my horn? I need the horn of Gondor, dang it. Or is it just that it switches if I'm close enough? I had a horn. Did it break? Let's see. I don't see the horn anymore. Am I crazy? So, they did not do a great job explaining that the horn was going away. Oh, that's it. That's the horn. I forget. It's just weird looking. Right bumper. Oh, sure. Okay. There we go.
Forgive me, friend. I would grant you passage were it within my power. Do for me what you have done for my brethren, and I will hinder you no more.
There must be another way.
The curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
Man, these guys get cursed more than anybody else. Back into the Dark Realm I go.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all.
Really? I gotta do this again?
Can't be that hard to find.
That's what those invisible little things were. Those were where these shadow spots were gonna be, but I've not been a big fan of this part of the game, so hopefully these ones aren't too tedious. I love this environment though. Like, I forgot that it was a city, right? But then you see just this little stretch of painted road with the the paint hovers above the road slightly, but still, you see that little stretch of road. Well, I guess that's because that's my dark vision, seeing the painted line, whereas normally I would just see the slab of rock. That's interesting. That's a fun way to do the pavement, to show that it once was a road. But now you can only tell it was a road if you have the ability to see into the past or the future or something. Alright, we probably won't have time for all four of these before we hit the hour mark, but, you know, hopefully I can finish one or two of them. And then we'll save it up. Call it good. Keep at least one undead soldier alive throughout the time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for each undead soldier that survives. So avoid them. Wait, 5 minutes? Let's see if I can get them all. Oh, wait, no. half done on my sword is still alive. Hopefully I can get out of here. It's still hard to tell them apart from the others. I mean, lucky you can put a blue glowy thing on the side. These guys to kill all my undead soldiers. Still got all six of them alive, so I must be doing something right. Approaching the hour mark, so this is probably where we're gonna save it. Oh, they did restore my skull. Nice. I wonder why they don't all do that. Alright, let's see. 5 minutes? Let's try to do another one. Supposed to go, but you know. Let's go down here. Oh, how do I get up? A. All right, I'll try this one. No politics. In here. Well, this looks like it might have been the final one. So this one might be harder than the other two. We shall see. Alright. I like environmental kills. Nice. Should be like waiting until I should hurt them and then finish them with this. So. least they keep giving me cards. Otherwise, it's gonna be hard. Oh no, I hate those guys. This one's not too bad. I like throwing cars. I don't want to throw at him. I throw at the little guys. Missed him. Oh no! Dang. That's the problem with this, is that it's the same button to pick up a car as it is to finish somebody. Dang it. Got too close to him. Got too greedy. As they keep mixing this up, that's alright. I don't mind. Alright, well that's been Dark Souls. I hope you've enjoyed this. I'll keep playing this, finish it up, and then I'll discuss this with Clipper X and Frostico on our podcast, Pushing 40-Bit Gaming, where we'll see how this holds up, if it's a great single-player game to play or not. We'll also obviously move on. We'll start playing some other games once we finish with this one. And again, we played Crysis. Go back, check that one out. But join us, play these games with us. We'd love to have you, and we'd love to have you discuss them with us. But until then, play more games.